Xavier in the ring by himself.
Look, we touched on this before as Retribution eerily standing next to our announce desk. Look, this is really the first time, if you look at the New Day as a trio, that they've been this separated. I mean, Big E obviously on SmackDown, Kofi Kingston out with injury, so this is a chance for Xavier Woods now to shine on his own.
Oh!
You show that man what we stand for! You see what this man is capable of doing? Xavier, where's your family? Where is your family? Because mine is right here.
All right, Xavier Woods trying to corral the much larger superstar. And Joe, how does Woods go about that?
Well, he's doing the best he can right now, but the size of T-Bar alone, I mean, this is an impossible task.
Woods at the mercy of one more time.
And again.
Xavier Woods cannot waste any time right now. You got to bring the fight to T-Bar.
Oh, right to the chest. One big knee strike, and that sends Woods reeling. Oh!
Massive knee strike.
Kick right to the face and out.
Oh, look,
Woods.
Yeah, look at the resolve on the face of Xavier Woods now.
Oh, trying to break through the guard here of T-Bar. Oh!
Whoa. Oh, yeah.
Knee's broken through.
Look at the resilience of Xavier Woods. Oh, able to slide through using his speed. Doubles over T-Bar.
Oh, big T-Bar caught that leg.
Oh, by the throat, by the throat.
It's not going to end well.
Ooh. Oh, into the corner. Ribs first into the top turnbuckle.
Oh, watch out.
Woods able to catch himself on the apron.
Oh, and an insecurity by Woods.
Xavier Woods now. This is the comfort zone, the wheelhouse of Xavier Woods.
He's finding his footing here on Raw. Off the top, and T-Bar out of the ring.
Oh, my goodness.
T-Bar just got drop kicked clean out of the ring by Xavier Woods.
Xavier Woods is standing tall.
Now Woods has got a chance. Can he win this thing? Right through the ropes, sends T-Bar into the barricade back inside.
Xavier Woods holding off the troops outside.
If Retribution attacks, then T-Bar gets disqualified. Mace protecting Ali.
Oh,
and that opening, that distraction helping T-Bar.
I mean, he almost pulled that shoulder out of socket.
Once again,
oh my God. Into the top rope.
Correction, he's trying to pull that shoulder out of socket.
Oh, now T-Bar setting up Xavier Woods.
Look out.
Long way down.
Oh, knee right to the face. Eyes wide shut. Xavier Woods falls to Retribution.